What's going on, people? Good morning. Almost noon. It is. Come on, stop being nosy and drive your car.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
Shit. I hate that, you know, when you have car accidents and people driving and they want to nosy, you want to create another accident. Drive your blinking car. Shit. I'm headed to the Bronx. Hang out with my baby and family. Sunday dinner. She won't tell me what she's cooking. I think she's making oxtail. She's like, stop trying to guess. Can I surprise you? Let's fill up my gas tank. Back to Brooklyn. My phone, it went dead. My bad. I didn't bring the charger in. I got a voicemail. Oh, mom called you. The house is in darkness. Canarsie got a blackout. Okay. My thing is, okay. On my way home, I pulled over to check the news. And it's Con Ed, these dicks. I'm like, the news is like, the news is just jokes to me. It's like, it gives you a false sense of everything. Like, it's about, oh, they ready for this? I was like, yeah, niggas, y'all ain't ready. Look how the city blacked out the other day. Y'all ain't ready, please. So what they doing, they are taking off different areas to work on a bigger problem. But you can send out an emergency thing to warn people on their phone. You don't just shut shit off. And, oh yeah, we're trying to fix a bigger problem. What about older people that don't go on the internet, that can't search and they need, you know, the electricity and shit? You just shut shit off. Like, who does that? Con Ed. De Blasio is a dickhead tweeting this shit. Yeah, you want to run for nigga pie. So, just lighting up candles. Yeah. 7:48, I'm out the house. I woke up a minute. Yeah, I'm in a lot of shit on my mind, but you know, the lights, electricity came on before 11 last night. The city, I mean, only stay here because I'm Michelle. I'm like, fuck me, man. They keep building and building, and they can't maintain what they have. Just got to work. I don't know why they have this day camp. Have these kids out here in this damn heat. It's 87 degrees out of work. 356. I came in early and left. You know, I came. Well, I sucked at it. Earlier, but I was in early. In it, you know, I say in early, out early. Which way am I going? I got it taking me around this. I woke up in a funky mood. I'm in a better mood now. Throughout the day, being able to verbalize, I talked to my godbrother, you know, and stuff, and like just to verbalize how I feel about certain things. And you know, my thing is like, I don't need no one to agree. I don't just understand, you know. Yeah, one thing I do is hate when I'm speaking to someone and it's like they're not hearing what you're saying. And I can see, you know, I've taken myself, I can understand doing that to someone else, how it feels. But yeah, you know, saying how you feel and you know how you're feeling is legit, is valid. But like, it's just not heard. And even though I was, you know, speaking to my god brother about it, it's not, you know, it's just like the person that I'm going through it. But they, you know, they understand, you know, how sometimes family dynamics work and shit. And they totally understand where I'm coming from. And, you know, he was able to, you know, to just help me get a little bit more out of my funky mood. And, I mean, you know, I felt this way before about shit like this. And I've gotten over it. And, but I don't know, it's just as I'm getting older and, you know, at different stages in my life, it's I see how it's affecting me differently. And I know me. If I keep things bottling too long, one thing, I'm going to explode like the... You're going to be like, holy shit. And I don't want to get to that point because, yeah, I don't like me when I'm like that. But I know I can be like that. Like what the Hulk say, you don't want to see me when I'm angry. And I'm about to go check out this skin place. I say skin place. Body products, I guess. Like, for those who don't know who watching me for the first time, I have eczema, so it's very, I have to be very careful about what I use on my skin. Oh, Jesus. What the fuck, y'all? He's about to hit that motorcycle, but the motorcycle is wrong. Is amazing. My only con is they need bigger tubes. I mean, it's nice to see a little tube packed up, but no, stop it. Get a bigger tube. Bigger tube so you can put a cover on it. But then again, I mean, I guess they don't put the cover because, I mean, she told me to store it in a cool place. I mean, it's like my coconut oil that I have at home. I have it in the bedroom and stuff be turned into, you know, be liquid, you know. But I'll probably just store that in the bathroom. Everything is all natural. I'm like, yeah, and black owned businesses, I'm here for it. The information's down below. Again, if you're in Brooklyn, if you live in New York, if you're visiting, check them out. If I can't have you, I don't want you to have anyone. And if you don't want me, there's something wrong. This is one time I ain't complaining about the rain. Cool this shit down a little bit. I don't know, if people just walking in the rain, it's like, this is relief. This is relief. Shit. Say you wanna take some time,
but if you say we'll meet again, why'd you have to take it? Good morning, happy Tuesday. That rain came, it's supposed to rain again today, 8:18. At least it's a little, it's still 67 degrees, but the humidity is, when I checked when I first woke up, was 80 something. So even though it's not hot,
as in heat, humidity is still a factor, but hey. Hopefully, they said today's supposed to be in the 70s, but again, you know, who knows? Hope you're having a great week. Hopefully, what is this? Elam Restoration Church of God. Really, anyways. I could dig this weather. This is some shit where you can't come out. You come out here and you can't see a goddamn thing. Shut the hell up, I see you. What the hell you beeping me for? And instead of them letting you out, they just keep coming down like dickheads. Look at them. They just keep coming down like dickheads. Look at them. They don't let you out, but they just keep coming down. It's a quiet day. Supposed to have, you know, a vendor supposed to be swapping out some equipment this morning. It didn't go well again. I'm like, oh. I mean, I know the vendor, he knew I was upset. I mean, I didn't raise my voice, but you can, anyone who know me know when, I'm irritated. Irritated. But again, it's like, you know, it's not even just with business, but like, if you say you're going to do something at a certain time, do it. Okay, understand shit happens, life happens. All right, I'll give you a slide one time, but then it happened again, nah, yo, we got a problem. Just plan your shit better. Plan your shit better. And then with this vendor, is like, it's the same thing every time with this equipment when it comes to upgrade or changing out. It's the same thing. They wanted me to sign off on it when it initially came, when they had all the parts there. It ain't running functional, but they wanted me to sign off. And I'm like, I'm not signing off on anything. Nope. Nope. You will not have my signature on something that's not working. Then I'm to blame. Nick, girl, where you going? The fuck? So, they supposed to be expediting parts. Supposed to get to a spot tomorrow. So, like, I didn't even want to go to my manager and tell him, because it's like, I'm disappointed. So, I'm like, I handled it. But then I put everything in writing, you know, everything. I sent it to the company, and I sent, you know, CC my boss on it, and the clerk that works in the area that has to use this equipment. I'm just like, do what you said you're gonna do. That's all. Just do what you said you're gonna do, and stop giving me excuses. Like, come on, man. So I'm about to head to the gym. Yeah. Workout. And then, I was thinking, am I gonna do any reviews today? I probably set up to boost tomorrow. And I'm just gonna go in, have a wonderful shower, and eat and relax for the evening. How many of you are enjoying this vlog so far? Put it down below. I'd like to hear from y'all.
Never understand the things that we want, but you keep coming back. I want love you don't know. So why are you here? Yeah. I should take it back.
Hey, what's going on? Good morning. Hit that like button. If you woke up this morning, obviously, if you're watching this, you woke up this morning, hit that like button. Oh, man, what an interesting night. If you follow me on Instagram? Yeah, I was filming live. There was an accident in my front of my house last night. I'm glad, no one from my family was hurt. They took the person who the other car hit. They took them to the hospital. I hope nothing is seriously wrong there. But some young stupid boys taking a joyride. The cops were chasing them, lost control, hit that car, and ended up in look at this dumb stupid. Look at this stupid ass woman. Bitch, you hit my car. Okay, hit my car, bitch. Coming out, I beep because she mad close to the car. Like, yo. morning. And the man beside me, he see her, because she was so close to the car, coming like, yo, you could wait.